Adi, just a quick look. I was looking at high-grade copper future for May 2020, and I found very nice channel line. So the market, the copper is bearish right now. Generally, right now is bullish, but it's generally bearish. This is the trend line. If you see for daily chart, going back to the daily chart, once here it is, going back to the daily chart, is as we can see, is a bearish market since June, since June 2018, and once as soon as we got crisis, COVID crisis. COVID issue, it went down up to really 1.998 level, very very low level, and then what I found right now is if you're gonna do a daily chart, if I'm gonna do a 4 hour chart, what I can see is just a very nice channel line pattern. It seems that this market now it's bullish, so it's getting some points, and just basically on this very easy technical pattern we can see that I'm hoping that in a couple of in the next days what's gonna happen is gonna happen that it's gonna jump off to this level, so we should buy around 2.32. We can buy there, and hoping that it's gonna jump up to the 2.4, so it's gonna be a good margin, a very good margin. So this is always long term, and it's not long term, a couple of days, it's not short term. It's not daily trading. If you want to check more in detail for the next trading, for the next half, next time, next hours, the idea that it should go down, but I would not suggest so. Just wait. I would invest only if this point will be reached, and then I will buy. But at this point in the market, I will not buy and sell. I will not do anything. Okay, thanks. Thank you. Bye.